I'm Hannah Joy with WRK Sports, joined by senior defensive end Jeremiah Atawachu. Jeremiah, coming off of this loss, you got a chance to watch some film. What were your thoughts on the defense and how they performed as a whole?
We were really proud of a lot of the effort. We're putting a lot of situations with our back up against the wall, and I think we felt like we fought hard. You know, of course, there's always room for improvement. So, now that's definitely what we're going into this week. You know, we know we got a tough opponent in Miami, so we're going into this week with that mindset. You know, it was a humbling experience for the whole team, you know, losing that first game.
Speaking of getting ready for Miami, what adjustments do you all plan to make as a team to prepare for Saturday's game?
Just build off of what we started on. You know, we've had a pretty good start on defense, but, you know, our level of play has to go up, you know, every week, you know, especially this week, you know, with, you know, one of our rivals in the division that we want to beat. So definitely we've prepared, you know, for their, you know, they have a lot of fast receivers, you know, they have a quarterback that can throw the ball really well. So we've been preparing so we can go in there and really put pressure on the quarterback and cover these receivers.
Absolutely. Congratulations on being named captain. You, Jamea, and David, the three of you have been named captain. What does that mean to you as a senior veteran on this team?
It speaks to the guys on the team and what they want to represent them and stuff. I was really honored by it, more than I thought I would. You know, I didn't even vote for myself. I voted for somebody else, but I was honored by it. You know, it shows the guys are watching and, you know, they respect me and they respect, you know, what I offer as a captain, as a leader on the team.
That's a very humbling attitude. We've noticed the team has been walking around with high spirits, a lot of good energy. Coach Johnson spoke highly about the practices you've had the past couple of days. What does that mean to you and the rest of the team?
It's just important, you know, after a game like that, to not to let it drown our whole season, as disappointing as it was. You know, coming back and knowing that there's a lot to play for and a lot to fight for, especially this week. So that's, you know, that's definitely the attitude we took. You know, it was a humbling experience after losing to Virginia Tech on Thursday night at home. So, you know, now we're, you know, working as hard as possible to get back on the right track.
It's great to see you picking up exactly where you all left off. Thank you, Jeremiah. Wish you the best this weekend in Miami. I'm Hannah Joy, again, with Jeremiah Atawachu from WRK Sports.